Greetings and welcome to the next generation MathSciNet. Since 1996, MathSciNet has been the trusted mathematical sciences database for carefully maintained reviews, abstracts, and bibliographic information. More than 125,000 new items are added each year, most of them classified according to the mathematics subject classification. Continuing in the tradition of the paper publication Mathematical Reviews, which was first published in 1940, our staff of professional mathematicians selects experts to write reviews of the current published literature. Roughly 40,000 reviews are added to the database each year. Extending the MR tradition, MathSciNet contains more than 4 million items and more than 2.8 million direct links to the full-text original articles. The American Mathematical Society updated MathSciNet's features and layout consistently since its release in 1996, but the foundational search structure remained mostly the same. In that time, users who may have learned online searches with multi-tier queries now have adapted to different search behaviors, including the single-bar search, which was made popular by resources like Google or social media platforms. The latest update brings MathSciNet into the present, restructuring the service to integrate modern design, search styles, and accessibility features. The update includes improved filtering and refining processes, making it easier than ever to find what you're looking for on MathSciNet. The following tutorial will share techniques on how users and librarians can best utilize the new MathSciNet. You can use this playlist in a few ways. Each video in this tutorial is separated by subject, so you can find instruction in the quickest and easiest way possible. Feel free to embed or link to any of these videos on your library's libguides. Those who wish to view a full tutorial can simply continue through the full playlist. For those who wish for more advanced search techniques, please refer to our documents on searching MathSciNet in the description below. Welcome to the new MathSciNet. We're glad you're here.